Islamic State fighters have reportedly seized about a third of the ancient Syrian city of Palmyra after heavy fighting against the military and allied combatants. ISIS fighters advanced towards the city, known as Tadmur in Arabic, over the weekend, but were repelled. The city is home to a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and Syria's antiquities chief has said the insurgents would destroy ancient ruins if they took control of it.